And I don't give a fuck if bro mad, cause I'll beat the shit out of this hoe ass. So if he step, I'm putting hands on Walker like an old man.
I'm about to get kicked out of 3D.
Let's go.
SMG.
Go. Welcome to the top of the card. Don't look down if you're scared of heights. I'm strapped up, I'ma get my shoot on like I'm prepared for flight. I'm be killing all these whack rappers, and I hardly write. Think Walmart.com. Don't know what's in store, but it's all on site. If y'all parking,
nigga, I hop out with my wrist twitching just to wreck shit. Cause y'all know it, niggas be twitching, that's some Tourette shit. Take forever to add, that bitch is Netflix. That 5 pop, at least 6 dropping, that bitch a set trip. Bang, bang, bang.
Here's the levy, revealing the still is heavy. Nothing major, a lieutenant concealing it, it's a desi. Speaking in general, when I carry, I don't drop it, give him 50, cause I got no bullets to shoot a military.
You wanna try me? Why, G? I'ma beat you till you get the point, and I'm a blend of IT and Kyrie. Best believe when I'm punching, I'm landing hooks. The wound from the blade will be wide and deep, like a rope from Brandon Cooks. Toe for toe.
Bill said not to talk about his knees.
Yeah, that.
So y'all know what I'ma do. Talk about his knees. I said, your legs look like two salamis sewn together. They do. Talk about shit. I said, look, your legs look like they came here alone together.
Homie's dead. You watching his last lonely breath. Congratulations. Holy heck, your facial hair looks like someone who thinks no means yes. That's outrageous.
But I do know that you're an ugly bastard. You hunter-gatherer. Uncle Cracker. Fuck you and your dusty tractor. Yo,
in North Coast, you magically appeared, you're a true genie. But in this battle, make you wish you disappear like Houdini. Your mom says I'm too dreamy, suck my zucchini. Then let my little bro smash it second like Luigi.
You can't beat me, you ogre!
I'm too comfortable here. I'm like a shitty boss. I can ruin your career. You're not a tough guy, you're a nice guy. Start perpetrating the truth. Probably give a thumbs up when you die like in Terminator 2.
Talk to him.
On second thought, Shin, the last words from her threw me. She said you win the award for being the first Asian nigga scared to eat pussy. See?
Look at him, feeling like a sorry hoe. He's the type of dude to cry when being told he isn't the father on the Maury show. See? The decision comes with precision when the gun's ready to smoke, and only you and your homies will get it like an inside joke.
And why your rounds always really belong, but don't really belong? Cause no true religion is more than jeans on a Christian, I mean that even seems wrong. Why you
y'all wanna know what rhymes with Timothy James?
What?
This kid is deranged. Cause you're the reason that fathers with daughters your age keep a shotgun around. But if you get pocket checked tonight, it ain't cause shotgun's around. But if this kid on the playground, let's just say it's time to dip, time to ride, cause you give a whole new meaning to hide your kids, hide your wives, but.
So now I'm battling the new face, the no coast nerd rap. Heard that. Voices in the crowd, start saying word facts. But if I turn back to purse snatching, murk mashing, jerk smashing, dirt stashing, urn ashing, I will make your earth crack.
So Snow Coach lived up to his name. We got a lot of snow.
Facts.
But now I'm down here with this rapper who thinks his bars are ill, when they're really more like the common cold. So you better pack it in back to Wisconsin, bro, before I stomp your throat till it's all deformed like Aaron Rodgers' collarbone.